Adoro. Say you now. Say in the car? No.
Sembala.
But ever.
Before the second pair of students try the dialogue, all the students are given a paper with the printed dialogue. The students can now compare the pronunciation with the text.
Zerbitzaria,
han?
Ordu, nahi bali madezue, nahi badezue prestatu, prestatu, prestatu piskar.
Bost.
Mariko gives the students their roles in the dialogue, and now all the student pairs are ready to try acting their roles.
Kaixo.
Kaixo. Zer nahi duzu?
Tortilla pintxo bat eta...
Tortilla pintxo bat.
Kaizo, kaizo, zer nahi duzu? Tortilla pintxo bat eta ardoa.
Kaizo,
kaizo, zer nahi duzu?
Tortilla pintxo bat eta ardo.
After acting the bar scene, the students are ready for further work with the text. Mariko gives them a handout where they can rehearse the dialogue and fill in the text. The handouts, as well as lesson plan, dialogue text and evaluation sheet can be found in the Method B manual. The manual can be downloaded from the project website www.languages.dk/methods.
Batera, denak batera, denak batera, egingo dugu elkarrizketa. Bai? Batera, bai? Bat, denak, bat. Koro, bai?
Bai.
Zuek begiratu hemen, eta guk hemen. Tak, denak?
Kaixo.
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 Zer nahi duzu?
Zer nahi duzu?
Tortilla pintxo bat, eta ardoa.
Tori.
The final part of the lesson is the evaluation. The students have a choice of two evaluation sheets, in this case a Basque one and an English one. Only one student chose the English version. First, the students are asked to write the words they remember. The following three questions can be answered with a yes, no, or in Basque, by is. The three questions are you capable of ordering something in a bar? Did you find it difficult to pronounce the words? Would you have preferred to have the dialogue from the start? All the students remembered the Basque words used in the dialogue and found they were now able to order something in a bar. None of the students found the words difficult to pronounce. A few of the students would have liked to have the dialogue right from the start. This, of course, reflects the different learning styles in the class.
Bueno, bai. Eskerrik asko etortzeagatik, bai. Etortzeagatik eskerrik asko eta eskerrik asko laguntzeagatik. Ba, Kent eta guri laguntzeagatik. Vale.
To sum up the evaluation, as can be seen here, students simply love task-based learning materials.